So here's the plan. Halloween's coming up, obviously. I thought this gorilla suit was long lost and gone, and Carson found it in the attic, looking for some stuff, getting ready for the homecoming parade a couple weeks ago. And so it's been years since this gorilla suit was made in the Zimmer office.
Who put that tiny scary doll in my chair?
It is a lot harder to scare my coworkers here at Zimmer than I thought it was going to be. I figured it'd be easy, but hell, they're just not scared. Ice cold, cold-blooded.